We drew a walk-around video on this 2008 Ford F-550. This is an XL Super Duty package truck, single cab, two-wheel drive. What makes this truck pretty unique is it is a jetter truck, and it is in very good shape. It cranks up, it runs, it drives. It does seem to do what it needs to do. It has those 19.5-inch tires, so you have the steers in the front, the open shoulder grips in the back. You have that very nice pipe hunter setup, jetter setup on the back. This is coming off a local city municipality. They do a very good job maintaining their equipment. This truck here, both cosmetically and mechanically, seems to be doing what it needs to do. Cosmetically, I can't really fault it for much. You got one little piece of trim missing right there, but nothing too bad. A couple small dings and ends, but that is to be expected on a work truck here. It does have that very nice jetter setup. I'm gonna do a video specifically for it, but I'm gonna stay on this truck here now. It does have, as you can see, the chrome capped rims. Does have that nice little short runner board there, so you don't tear your seat up getting in and out. It's just a very, very nice setup here, and it's only going to be sold at auction time at brookhouseauctions.com. Thank you.